At Full Sail, our degree programs are hands-on and project-based. Students aren't just learning theoretical concepts about emerging technology, they're actually doing the work. Many of these student projects require custom parts, and Full Sail has a space for that. Welcome to the Fab Lab, where students are encouraged to dream big. It's a place to build whatever they need while earning valuable, hands-on experience with equipment that may be an integral part of their future career. That includes two FDM or fusion deposition modeling printers that use ABS plastic filament. This technology lets students print things they can't make any other way.
We have multiple 3D printers at Full Sail University, and this is our newest. This has the largest build volume that we have. It has auto-switching cartridges, and most importantly, most 3D printers are slow, and this computer is insanely fast. This allows students to realize their dream in a fraction of the time it used to. This is our resin printer, and what makes this special is this prints with 200 materials, three at one time, digitally mixable and hot swappable. And what that means is we can print with a hard material and a soft material at the same time, but we can also digitally mix those two materials together to get a material somewhere in between.
Each of these 3D printers allows students to use the best professional materials for the job with reliable, successful prints. And most importantly, it gives them real-world opportunities to build creative skills in 3D printing.
This is our CNC mill. And unlike the 3D printer, which is an additive form of fabrication, where models are created slice by slice by slice, milling is a subtractive form of manufacturing, where students put in a solid block of plastic, metal, or wood and remove the material to get their desired part. This is our LPKF circuit board making machine. This allows students to design and fabricate their own circuit board. Traditional circuit boards are square, and at Full Sail University, not square. This is our electronic center. It has tools and instruments that allow the students to be able to prototype and test their circuit boards. We also have cabinets filled with electronics gear so the students can find whatever they need.
By having access to these tools, students are able to create custom-built equipment right on campus for whatever they can imagine. On the other side of the Fab Lab, the universal laser cutter can cleanly cut through material based on designs students create with software.
This is our 100-watt laser. It cuts many different materials, and the students use this to cut this part out of acrylic that they use in one of their projects, which is this motion platform.
Another important piece of equipment in the Fab Lab, the Morgan injection modeling machine heats up plastic pellets under pressure and injects the molten plastic into a mold.
This is our Morgan injection molding machine. Unlike 3D printing, these parts are much stronger because they're made of 100% density in plastic.
And if students need a complex part to fit perfectly, the Fab Lab has plenty of equipment to help them do it.
This is our plastic thermoforming center, where you can take a flat sheet of plastic and vacuum form it into a part using molds and plugs. It also does plastic dipping, small injection molding, and plastic welding. This is our laser scanner. This lets us scan and make a model out of almost anything.
The Romer 3D scanner captures a high level of detail, recreating complex shapes so students can efficiently create a model from scratch and complete rapid iterations and prototyping. This is just one example of how the Fab Lab is about more than just learning the technical skills students need for a build, but also a place for experimentation. The knowledge and skills students learn in the Fab Lab are important to a wide variety of industries, from simulation and manufacturing, to defense and medical fields, to education and employment training. The Fab Lab, like all of the other makerspaces on Full Sail's campus, allows students to develop creative problem-solving skills, experiment with their ideas, and find ways to dream even bigger.